there are so many different groups controlling one region, one area in each city. And the crossfighting, the buildings were destroyed and people were killed and the country was devastated.
The Mujahideen destroyed almost every building, every house here. The gentleman recognized me. I said, I'm looking for my home, where is my home? And he brought me here. Well, there are several rocket attacks. They burned the whole house with three story. If he has not told me this is my home, I would have not recognized it. For years and years, my brother and sister, they did not hear about each other. They did not find out about each other. And I did not know where they are. Finally, my brother found out that they are alive. These people were like wild animals. Everywhere they went, they destroyed and they killed.
In 1 year, 25,000 people got killed in the city of Kabul. How much atrocity was done in Afghanistan under the name of Islam?
اطفال دخترای نابالغ یعنی بسنین بسیار خرد به زور گرفته میشد اختطاف میشدن تجاوز بالایشان صورت می زندگی بر زنا بسیار نه تنها بر زن که بر تمام مردم افغانستان زندگی در افغانستان به جهنم می رفت هر روز تبدیل می شد
They said women should stay home because they should only produce. But I don't believe in that. And as a human being, I have a heart, I have a brain, I have a feeling, I have everything right like a man has. And for this reason, it was hard for me and for my family, which were like doctors and mostly, and physicians. They couldn't serve in Afghanistan. We had to leave Afghanistan. And we all left.
در همین زمان بود که ما در اول سپتامبر همین 1992 بر از اینکه زنها دست به خودکشی ها به خاطر از اینکه زنها را باید به آیندهشان امیدوار بسازن خاطر که آینده را بسیار تیره و تاریک می دیدن و ما اونا را امیدوار می ساختیم که دست از خودکشی ها و سوختاندن ها و اینا دست بردارن و در پلوی از او باید تعلیم و تربیه را و صنایع دستی را ما ترویج می دادیم
The women of Afghanistan did not lose their rights under the Taliban. They lost their rights before the Taliban, when the fundamentalist Mujahideen